Dooars is mostly famous for its picturesque tea gardens and dense forests. The Dooars region in West Bengal consists of many national parks and wildlife sanctuaries, and we are here to explore some of them. It's 4:30 a.m. and we are on our way to book our tickets for the morning safari. We finally got the tickets and are on our way to Medla Watchtower. We had to get down from the gypsy here and board a bullock cart which will drop us near the watchtower. We finally reached the watchtower and the view from here is amazing. It's beginning to get hot in here and they are heading back into the forest after taking a mud bath. We are on our way back to the resort and will return for another safari in the afternoon. It's 3 p.m. and we are heading towards Chapramari forest. We have just arrived at the watchtower and this place is abounding in wildlife. So beautiful from here. This place is a few kilometers from the watchtower and a tribal dance program has been arranged here for the visitors. The sun is about to set and it's slowly getting dark. We are headed back to our resort and hopefully we will return soon for some nail-biting adventures.